Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3 on the PC. My name is Mike, otherwise known as the Gadget Addict, and we are still in Cathedral of the Deep. And we are going to try and progress a bit more with the level today. I have learned some things about this area. There's an NPC encounter that I do want to get. And there's all manner of bullshit going on. First of all, however, I need to run away from this thing. Fuck me. Right. I thought that might happen, so. Of course, last time I bought a load of arrows. Where the hell's my bow? It's down here. Can we kill it with a longbow? That is the question. Two-hand it. Snipe it. Christ, am I doing any damage to it? I'm not really sure if fighting it up front is going to do anything, so I tell you what, I'm going to persist with these. I've got 100 arrows or so. Well, 90 now. I'll speed this up. Okay, so I've used all my arrows and the damn thing's still alive. How close is it to death? Oh, Christ, I barely touched it. How the hell am I supposed to kill that? Surprisingly enough, the damn thing is too fast for me, so yeah, we'll leave that doing its thing there. That was a waste of time and 100 arrows. Okay. Let's see what we have down here. Be very, very quiet. Ooh! Quite go the way I expected it, but I'll live with it. We got a deep gem. Alright, so looks like I have no choice but to go
where the fucking giant is, yay.
So I'm assuming I must have to just run. Which is not ideal. Oh! Really? Get off us! You bastards. Ugh. Yeah, fuck off with that shite. Well, that was annoying. This is to be even more annoying. Oh, shit. Right, run the fuck away. Okay. I'm alive. For now. I can hear one of the big women. Is she down there? This is probably a bad idea, but let's see what's up here. I'm being very, very sneaky. Is that where the giant was? Right, the giant's back to sleep down there. That's... Woohoo! Where the hell did you come from? Right. Okay, don't get trapped! Wow! That's the first time I've ever encountered one where she hasn't tried to do our spell either, where she's just been melee. Okay, we got an ember though, so it's kind of worthwhile. Ah, right, okay. So, I don't think there's anything else up here. No illusory walls or anything? Nope. Oh my god. You know, this place has actually proven to be quite exciting. Right, let's investigate more around here. I have a feeling this must be where we fight a boss. Hello, little one. Right. I don't know what to make of these little assholes. Whether they're annoying or whether they're actually really cool. Maybe they're annoying. That's possibly just because they always jump down when you least expect them. Ah, I see you. Seek guidance. If I remember rightly from the previous games, that when you're playing online, which I'm not right now, seek guidance allows you to basically get more messages. So like the messages on the floor of the players leave. A chest that's breathing. Oh, it's my first mimic of this game. Now, does this still work in this one? Because in the previous games, you could use a Lloyd's Talisman, and the Mimic would just open. Deep Braille Divine Tome. Cool. Ah, so that's what that thing was that they were throwing at me. It was a Hunter's Talisman. Stop me healing up. I don't like rooms that are empty. Rooms that are empty usually equal bosses. Or ambushes. Which is it? I'm actually fucking nervous. The hell are you? Are you? You're just a special enemy. Woo! In the back. Oh, whatever you are, you're down. Did you drop anything of any consequence? No, but your legs flail around like there's no tomorrow. Okay. Right, so what's up these stairs? So this is where the giant is. Oh, for fuck's sake. At least it's an NPC one. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I'm not fighting an invader and one of those big guys. Happy enough to fight the invader. Hey, it's Kirk. Now, as you can see, his armor's covered in spikes, so if he's anything like he was in Dark Souls, every time he rolls into you, it hurts. Okay, let's not do that. I'm really not playing well tonight. And he's down. Marvellous. Okay, I got the spike shield and the barbed straight sword. Groovy. Let's investigate in here next. Alright, this has boss room written all over it. Got an ember. Whoa! The hell are you? I know what you are. A big fucking eight-legged pile of noob. That's some kind of weird cat spider. I even looked at the ceiling and there was nothing up there. So I'm assuming it's up here I have to go. It's the giants over there. Got little dudes over there. Alright, let's investigate in this direction. Alright, so this... Yeah, he spotted us. Are you gonna come through here? Alright, stamina recharge. That's a good shield. However, you put your shield down to charge your magic weapon up, and you got killed. Now, where's the little dudes? Well, that sorted him out. So I got some Estus back for killing Kirk. I didn't even notice that. Titanite shard. Ah, cool. So that separates me from the giant. Stop with your acidy shite. Stop with the acid. What do we got here? Large soul of an unknown traveler. Right, okay, so I'm not going to fight that on the ground. It's not even worth trying. Let's carry on down the stairs. No, it wasn't here, it was here. Yeah, if we try and take that on there, we're just going to be in goop hell. Ah, right, okay, I know where we are here. Can't get up there, can it? Hello? Right, back to the bonfire. So where does this lead? Interesting. This is all new. Okay, so we're up here, so why would we be up here now? Unless those big blue doors are something to do with it. Alright. Interesting. I say interesting, I have absolutely no idea what to think right now. Okay, back up in this direction. Okay, so we're coming back up here. Right, now we successfully separated off the giant from ourselves. Oh, but there's a second one. Of course there's a fucking second one. And it looks like it's guarding where I need to be. Pull that. Okay. Ah, hang on, I get it. I get it. I really fucking get it now. We need to get his attention. Clearly this is not the way to do it. But again, we have goop here, I can't fight him. Right. Fuck! I don't know, he's not gonna follow me. Come on, I need him to follow me. I think the idea is we trap him behind the gate. You wanna come over here? Yes, I'm gonna kill your precious slime, giant. Look at me, look what I'm doing! No, he doesn't give a fuck. Come on. Oh, this is such an annoying section! Why are you still alive? Come on, follow me. Come on. Really? So what is the point of this door then? Other than to create the place where a giant can't get to. If we pull that, it just lifts up this grate. That I can get through, but it can't. Oh, it creates a bridge, so I'm a fucking idiot. I think. Alright, how do we get through in this? Okay, okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I really am an idiot at times, you know that. Alright, so we've got these... What are these? Are these deacons or... priests or something like that? They're pyromancers, that's what they are. Right, have we got any throwing knives? Yes, we do. We have these. Good goody. I want to get that one's attention. Lock on, come on. Why is he glowing? Right, okay. He's down. I couldn't get a backstab on him because of, well, just the angle we were at. I don't know why I keep saying we, it's me. I. Oh, it's a great sword wielding motherfucker. Oh, I haven't got Estus on. Fuck!
Oh well.
Right. Okay. Join me when I get back there. Okay, I'm back. So we still have the deacons, and we still have the knights. The last thing in the world I want to do is aggro both knights at the same time. In the back. Ow. Oh, has he healed himself? Come on, get behind him, get behind him. Right, heal. In the back. Right. Didn't go exactly to plan. Right. Come here, Chuckles. I'd heal up again. I need to be full health for this. I hate greatsword guys. They're so hard to defend against. Unless you can get a backstab on them, that is. I mean, it's good that he doesn't have a shield. Basically. Yeah, fuck you two. Don't even drop anything good. Right, I think I spotted some hollows here. So we'll dispose of them before we do anything else. Yep, there we go. Another sleeping hollow. An item over there. Ooh, an ember. Okay. Let's wander off through here. This place is fucking huge. Like, absolutely enormous. Why has it gone all smoky up here? Can we open that? Ah ha ha ha! That's where the shortcut takes us up there. That's where we came out. Right, okay. Layout is making sense now. So I can skip that whole section, I think. You know, this level's kicking my ass, but I'm absolutely loving the design of it and the layout. Okay, so how do we trigger that bridge? Dual charm? Sorry, I'm absolutely paranoid about things dropping on me from the ceiling now. Okay. Yeah, so how do we trigger that one? Where's the switch for that? Good question, Batman. Where is the switch for that? I must have missed it. It must be down there somewhere. It looks like I have stuff to do in that direction. I'll tell you what, we can go down and have a look. Oh, hang on. No, no, it's a switch for the lift. I still understand why it's so smoky up here. Unless the graphics have just decided to freak out on me. So, up here. Oh god, you can hear us still. Alright, come on you. There you are. okay, so no switch over here. Bit of poison. Or acid. And a switch. However, there is a door over there. Behind the giant. So I wonder if that door has something to do... with getting that up there. Alright, come on. Alright, got you down. The problem is, if I go through there, he's going to attack. But the other thing is, I've got the shortcuts unlocked, so it won't take particularly long to get back here. So you know what? For the sake of it, let's put a Ring of Sacrifice on. I do have one, there we go. So I don't have to retrieve my souls from back there. In case he happens to kill me. Hopefully during the animation he won't hit me. Okay. That was alright. That wasn't too bad. I know there's items there, but I can't kill him, so not really much I can do with that. Saint Bident. Sambiden? The hell is that? It's a spear? A silver bident, oh, I suppose a trident, decorated by holy symbol, formerly wielded by Saint Klimt. He discarded this weapon that draws upon one's faith on the day that he put his own faith behind him. Can we equip that? Can I use that? What don't I meet? Alright, okay. Needs a... is that intelligence? No, it needs faith. Okay, fair enough. Excuse me, and Homeward Bones. God, this level's full of surprises. Right, okay. Okay, so I've got everything from down here. What a really random thing to be out there. Get the fuck out of here! Before he kills me! Wow! That was close! That was really, really fucking close! Okay. Now back through here. Oh, there's now a thing on the stairs. I don't know what that is, but I'm running past it. Okay, back on the path. Let's kill these two idiots. What do we got here? Now come on guys, I don't want any trouble. Alright, so I've just been over there. Forest the Hushed. Okay, NPC Phantom, so this is going to be boss fight down here. And we'll take Henri. Never did investigate over here. Nothing. Okay, folks, let's go. I wish I'd known that they were there sooner. I would have got them to help me with those knights. Traverse the fog. Holy shit. Wow. So, what do we do here? Do we have to kill enough of them, or do we have to find the right one? Great sword time. So at the minute, I'm just killing a lot of deacons. But with very little effect. Okay. Oh, hang on. One's been killed that... Right, so we just have to keep killing enough of them. I see. The whole fight doesn't make a whole heap of sense. Right, so the flaming red ones, they're the ones that need dealing with. And we take our 426 for each one. And we're not getting any souls for killing these, so you couldn't even farm this power. Whoa! Right. Okay, dangerous spot, dangerous spot. Right, one with a staff. Ow! Okay, that's so dead. And they're down. Small doll, soul of Deacons of the Deep. That boss fight sucked. My god. I mean, I get what they were going for with it, but nah. Is that literally it? Is there nothing else in here? Is this the end of the path, so to speak? Not even a bonfire. Oh, there it is. Idiot. Right, okay, well, I know I've missed some stuff in here, but screw it, let's go. Travel, right, we're going over to Firelink. Ugh, bullocks. works using the mouse now. That was strange, shall we say. I'm not sure how I feel about that fight, really. Okay, so standard stuff. Let's do some leveling. I can't remember if I have any Estus Flask shards. I think I've cashed the last one in.
Wasn't he?
Okay, reinforced weapon. Can we reinforce me bow? I think I need to do the bow. I need more shards. I know, you don't want your work to be squandered. Alright, let's get some levels. It's been a while since I leveled up, actually. So if we do... we need some endurance. 2 points into endurance. Alright, we're going to aim to get strength up to 30 next. Okay, so... Okay, so we picked up a doll. No, I didn't want that. What was that we picked up? Fireball, Brigand, Longbow, Sorceress... Yeah, we picked up some weird doll. Souls of the Deacons of the Deep, one of the twisted souls steeped in strength. Used to acquire many, so after Aldrich left for the Boreal Valley, Archdeacon Royce remained in the cathedral with the High Priests to keep eternal watch over their master's coffin. I have some sunlight medals. Nothing representing a doll, though. I mean, seriously. I'm not losing my mind here. There isn't a doll. Oh, there it is. Small silverwork doll depicting a young squire. In the legendary old city of Ithril, located in the Boreal Valley, the Pontiff Sulavan gave this doll to valued subjects so that they might use it to cross the barrier when they return home. Listen carefully and you can hear it say, "Wherever you go, the moon still sets in Irithiel. Wherever you may be, Irithiel is your home." Okay, so we actually need that to get into Irithiel. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to leave this here, so if you enjoyed this, please do leave a like and subscribe, and come back next time where we'll take on Irithiel of the Boreal Valley. For now, thank you for watching. Oh, I need to do my wave. And good night.